16 years, motherfucking 8 months and 23 days to get on the biggest stage in the world, which is Def Jam, and that's all you motherfuckers gonna give me? Come on, man. Shit. Come on, man. I see white folks scattered in Def Jam trying to get your street credit up. You know I was at Def Jam, dude. I'm telling you, white folks, I'm telling you, start hanging with black folks. So I'm gonna tell you what I know to be the truth. You are in the safest place you could be amongst a group of niggas. The safest place, I know you're a little nervous, but the safest place, you know why? Because black folks don't die in groups. Niggas don't die in groups. When the last time you heard a group of niggas dying? Katrina couldn't kill a group of niggas. Somebody could come in and shoot this whole place up, one nigga might die. Everybody else be out in the parking lot talking about, I saw that motherfucker when he came in. I knew that nigga was crazy when he had that gun. Did y'all see him? Well, I saw that motherfucker, I swear to God. Big girls. I love big girls. Where my big girls at in here? Yeah, man. Because the big girls is down with you no matter what the fuck you want to come up with. No matter how freaky you think you are, big girls down with your ass. I love them motherfuckers. I didn't even know I liked big girls. I was in McDonald's one time. Dropped my french fries, big bitch caught them in midair. I ain't like just caught him, looked at me, say, nigga, there's no reason to waste good food. I say, God damn. I took that motherfucker home. She was 275 for no fucking reason at all. Big bitch just slid. She just slid in the doorway. Just slid. You know, came in the house. She said, I'm gonna go get on your bed. I got scared. I say, no, sir. You lay your ass on the floor. No, it wasn't something I ain't gonna give, you know. That big motherfucker laid down, titties fell between her armpits. Looked me dead in my eyes, say, nigga, get up there, get up there. I said, shit, I ain't no fucking punk. I went on, got up on her. I climbed up on that big motherfucker. You know, looked off the side. I've never fucked from this high up here. I was, feet dangling all off the big bitch. I say, look, I can't fuck you from up here. But if you turn over, I'll put your big ass to sleep. That big motherfucker's like, oh man, she turned that thing over. You know, she turned over, you know. She ain't turned over right away, you know. Had to get a little momentum behind that boat. And turned that ass over and squished up, got in a doggy style position, looked like a small Volkswagen. I said, Lord, I'm about to fuck a full-size vehicle in my house. Clicked the lights, I got my stuff ready, and walked up, it was dark. I eased up on it, felt a little wet crease. I said, yes, sir, there it is. There it is. Didn't hesitate, you gotta go at a big girl. I just pulled it to me. Oh! Oh, nigga, I went to work. I was just tearing that ass up. Lost 5 pounds fucking with this big girl. Hour later, I'm proud of myself. She said, Ted, you are a beast, nigga. You are a beast. But mama ready now, so you're gonna have to go on and put that dick in, and I'm ready. Man, you crazy as a motherfucker. I lost 15 pounds fucking with you, big girl. You lost a motherfucking mind. I clicked the light on, turn around, come to find out I have stuck my dick in her side. Ain't nobody tell me big girl sweat in the rib cage. I have been fucking her in the ribs for 45 minutes. And I'm here to tell you them the best ribs I have ever had. I love a full size, and I don't care. You ain't got to be the finest motherfucking. You know what? Come here, sweetheart. Come here, girl. Show y'all niggas how to make love to a big girl. Fine. So go on, sit down. Don't be so anxious. Fine. Put both your feet up. That thing'll hold you. Go on, get up there. Hey, kid, do me a favor. Do me a favor if you can. Do me a favor. Give me something that'll put me and, what's your name, sweetheart?
Myra.
Me and Myra better in the mood. You know, I'm just gonna romance and see if I can get some after Def Jam. Is that cool? All right.
Thank you.
One more time, my name is Teddy Carpenter. I love you. Def Jam, you are the best. Bob Sumner, I love you.